this Hephaestus, he's like Gaia's own personal blacksmith.
Yeah, a very angry one.
As like my Uncle Laurent. Man didn't smile a day in his life and would box your ears if you messed with his...
Aloy, I hear you're going further west past the Tanakh clanlands.
Do you know anything about the area?
Only hearsay. The Utaru tell stories of an island that lies beyond the western coast. They call it the Isle of Spires. It is said the Old Ones built towers there that touch the sky, so they could live far away from the earth that bore them. As if they didn't want to be reminded that they'd one day return to it.
Sounds like something Ted Farrow would do.
There is something I'd like to discuss. It's about the land gods. If you have time, that is.
You said you wanted to talk about the land gods?
I think there's a way to heal them so that they'll once again provide Plainsong with grain. Gaia gave me a set of instructions. She called it a reboot code. If we deliver it to the land gods, their derangement will end.
That's great.
Maybe. There are thorns on the path. Unless the code is given by Hephaestus, the land gods will reject it. Gaia showed me a way around this. We need components called control cores from machines made by Hephaestus. Machines similar to the land gods.
You mean Grimhorns? Like the one we fought in the repair bay?
Yes. Gaia helped me locate two of them out west.
So, kill the machines, get the control cores, then use them to adapt the reboot code into something the land gods will obey?
If all goes well. But taking down two Grimhorns won't be easy.
We'll do it together.
Bless you, Aloy. I'll send you the location of the machines.
Oh, I should get going. Hopefully I can bring back what we need to capture Hephaestus. After that, I'm gonna need everyone's help.
We'll be ready. Aloy, we've gathered some supplies in that chest. Take what you need.
Falls Edge. It's a lowland clan village southwest of the grove, in the heart of the jungle.
Got it. Thanks for the advice. This is where Zoe said we'd find the Grimhorns she needs parts from to heal Plainsong's land gods. I should let her know I'm here. Hey, Zoe. I'm near the Grimhorn site. Can you join me?
I'll be there soon.
Aloy, I'm glad we can do this together. The Grimhorns we're looking for should be just to the north.
Let's go get those control cores.
Thank you again for helping me. If this works, if we can heal the land gods, it will end a generation of suffering for my people.
How do you think Fane and the Chorus will take it? They seem to think the tribe's extinction is inevitable.
I've had my disagreements with them, but I'd like to see they'll be happy to be wrong on this.
There. The Grimhorns.
And they're not alone.
We'll just have to be smart about this.
I'll follow your lead. I think this used to be a Tanakh hunting ground.
Okay. Maybe we can use them to our advantage.
Your time's up! They've seen us!
Ah!
feeling better.
You have business elsewhere. I'll go back to base. Call me when you want to resume.
There. The Grimhorns.
And they're not alone.
We'll just have to be smart with this.
I'll follow your lead.
There you are. Thought you'd left me.
Back to base for now. Call me if you return.
There, the Grimhorns.
And they're not alone.
We'll just have to be smart about this.
I'll follow your lead.
Thank you.
I'm heading back to base, Aloy. Call me when you're ready to resume.
There. The Grimhorns.
And they're not alone.
We'll just have to be smart about this.
I'll follow your lead.
Need ammo.
Slow this!
did it. You okay?
A bit wounded, but I'll be all right.
I'll grab the cores.
Be my guest.
It's always good to have extra. Control cores as requested.
Thank you. Gaia showed me a way to scan them and take what we need to update the reboot code. I'll head back to base and get started. When I was a child, there was always enough to eat. The land gods provided for us, and every season we celebrated them. My happiest memories come from those times. Do you really think we can bring them back?
We'll make it happen.
Thank you, Aloy.
So we'll probably sort through those cores in no time. I should check up on her when I get the chance.
Situation.
I know that.
Think I can distract you from your studies a bit?
I think I can manage. Oh, before I forget, I'd like to discuss the land gods again, if you have time.
Any progress with your plan for the land gods? Is the reboot code ready?
It is. But there is difficult work ahead. Gaia warned me that because the land gods are linked together in a network, the code must be delivered to all of them. Most are in Plainsong, but in recent years, three of them wandered off. So, T, and Do.
We have to find them?
No, we know where they are, but they're hard to reach. So wandered into a lake and sank. Do ventured into a dangerous canyon, and T broke down amidst a herd of machines.
Okay, tell you what. You go to Plainsong, handle all the land gods there. I'll take care of So, T, and Do. I'll need their locations, plus the reboot code.
I'm sending the data to you now. My people made shrines near where each land god faltered. When you see them, you'll know you're close. And once again, thanks for your help.
We're not gonna let your people starve, So. I promise. I'll let you know when I've delivered the reboot code to So, T, and Do.
Good. When you're underway, I'll do the same for the land gods at Plainsong.
I feel this frost down to my bones. Well, I have to worry about running out. I recognize this place. The Tanakh wouldn't let me through those gates before. Looks like they were overrun by rebels. I should find whoever's in charge and take them out. Right, let the rest retreat.
You trying to creep up on me?
They were in the area. The way to get rid of them is to take out their leader. I'll put these in my pack. Shrine for the land god Do. Let's be past those vines. Let's take a look. There, up on that ledge. It looks like this one's been here for a while. I won't be able to install the reboot code with these vines in the way. But where there's vines, there's a metal flower. I just have to find it. There, the flower. If I can deactivate it, the land god will be free from the vines. Then I'll have to find a way up there. Gotta glide in. Should be able to access that cave now. Dreadwing carcass. It must have dropped the flowers and then crashed. Looks like I can climb up the side of the cliff. Might help me get to that metal flower. Now I just need to get rid of these guys. That's better. Time to get this code installed. This'll help you get better. One down, two to go. Zo? You there?
I'm here, Aloy.
Just planted the reboot code on Do. He was a bit tangled up, but he's better.
Good to hear. Do always returned to the sacred cave at the end of winter, so his festival foretold the coming of spring. During those times, I remember clinging to my mother by the hearth, snuggling for warmth, and listening to her sing of new beginnings.
Which is exactly what you're going to give to your people.
I hope so. All right, then. I'll head to Plainsong and deliver the code to the land gods there.
An old world ruin. I have something useful lying around. I should take a look inside. Must be closing in on the signal.
Poison takes to the air around these fields outside.
Dead Utaru. In a land god shrine. So said this one broke down amidst a herd of machines. I better be careful. There's the land god. But I'll have to deal with those machines before I install the reboot code.
Ah!
machines. Time to install this code on that land god. Stuff for the stash.
Thank you.
I should install this code on that land god. Pack's full, but my stash has room. Let's try this again. Not so easy. Another land god dealt with. Hey, Zo?
Aloy, how goes it?
I found T and installed the reboot code.
Fitting, then, that I feel thankful. T's festival came in winter, when all the grain from the harvest was stored away. It was a season of gratitude, and all the children would receive gifts. The best was my first bow, made of yew, strung by my father.
Well, he definitely taught you how to shoot well.
That he did.
How are things on your end?
Getting there. A few land gods to visit still.
Okay. I'll call you when I'm done with the last one.
Thank you, Aloy.
Better use something a little bit.
Got it.
Been here before, but now I know what this place means to the Utaru. I think the land god is something like that. The last land god. Zo, can you hear me?
I can hear you, Aloy.
Had to swim a bit, but I gave the reboot code to Zo.
Ah, good. We used to celebrate Zo in the fall, at the beginning of the harvest, with wine made from elderflowers. When I was 12, I got tipsy on it and kissed a boy in the sage garden.
How'd that go?
He was so surprised he nearly fell into the mulch. It would be good to see Zo again. Plowing the fields in the afternoon sun. When you can, meet me at Plainsong and we'll send out the reboot signal. I've delivered the code to all the land gods, save one. Only Ma is left.
Forward!
I'm here with you. We're just east of the main village.
Over here!
Okay. Engage I'll get there as soon as I can. Repair the data I have on plow horns before I can override them. I must be closing in on the signal.
What is she doing to Law?
Aloy,
should we stop her?
All of the land gods have been updated. Now to send out the reboot signal. Beginning. Gaia told me this would happen. To all of them. Do, T, So, and the rest. She called it a reboot sequence. But I didn't think it would be so beautiful. Soon the land gods will return to tilling the soil as they once did.
Zo, the chorus wants a word.
Of course they do.
Do you want me to come?
No need. I'll just tell them that our lands will soon bloom again. Who are they to argue? Find me later, and I'll tell you how it went.
Good luck.